everyone, welcome to this New Year Fitness Challenge, Back Your Fit. We wish each and every one of you a wonderful 2021 ahead. So this is a 10 days challenge. So in this challenge, what we're gonna do is we're gonna release one workout videos every day. Today for day one, we have cardio challenge, followed by day two, where we'll be having an abs challenge. Day three is going to be HIIT, and this is going to go with the full body workout till day 10. My name is Nikki, and I'm going to be guiding you to day one today. That's going to be your cardio challenge. Okay, so the workout today is going to bring your heart rate up. It's going to bring your heart rate pumping, right? So since it's day one, try to go a little slow. We'll increase the pace as we progress. Alright, so for today's cardio challenge, I have got four movements for you. Each movement we're going to be doing for 45 seconds each. Alright, these are movements that you can do at the comfort of your house. You don't need any equipment, your body weight is good to go. Alright, so get on your yoga mat, your towel and a bottle of water. We'll get it started. Alright, hope you guys are excited as I am. Let's start with day one, the cardio challenge. Let's go guys. Okay guys, the first movement that I have for you is called high knees. I guess you're familiar with high knees. So when you're doing a high knees, please make sure when you lift your knee up, it's up till your hip level. Don't take it higher than your hip, all right? So from here, please make sure you don't slouch. Keep your back straight and let's start. In 3, 2, 1, high knees, let's go. Okay, you can start with a medium pace. I'm gonna show you sideways. All my beginners can just do a march, okay? But when you're doing a march, again, back straight, knee is not going above your hip. Yeah, let's go. Keep going. Stay with me, guys. And don't forget to breathe. Keep breathing. Keep going, keep going. Smile on the face. Few more seconds, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. Great job, guys. Number two, burpee tuck jumps. So first, get onto a burpee, kick your leg back, just send the floor up. Now, we're not jumping like a regular burpee, we're doing a tuck jump, where your knee is gonna touch your chest. So you're gonna go this way. And again, burpee, come up, tuck jumps. Okay, go at your own pace. Don't hurry, all right? Get the movement correctly at your own pace, okay? In 3, 2, 1, go for it. Back, just down, and tuck jump. Keep going, guys, and tuck jump. Good job. Slow and steady. If you feel like my beginners, advanced members, just increase your pace. Keep going. Remember, chest on the floor. Five, four, three, two, relax. Great job, guys. Movement two done. Before we move ahead, I would like to welcome all of you on this wonderful journey that you will be part of through CureFit's YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed already, go hit the subscribe button and join the CureFit family. Let's go. Okay, guys, moving on to our third movement, that is plank jacks to frog jump. First, get into a high plank position. Palms right under your shoulder. Keep your core engaged. Don't dip your hip like this. Don't make a hill. Keep your core engaged, pelvic tucked in. From here, you're gonna jump out, jump in, jump out, jump forward to frog jump, go back, jump forward to frog jump, and go back, okay? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jump out, in, jump out, frog jump, back, frog jump, back. Keep going, out, in, out, frog jump, go back, frog jump, go back. Beginners, step out, step out, step out, step out, step out, step out, jump forward, back, or you can take one step at a time. Keep going, okay? Out, in, out, frog jump, back, frog jump, back. Keep going. Few more seconds, guys. Don't give up. Stay with me. Like I said, smile. Keep going. And in 3, 2, 1, Done. Great job, guys. Okay, guys, before we move on to our last movement, I would like to invite you guys to the CureFit app and try out our CureFit Life. Here, there are a lot of awesome trainers who are going to guide you and help you through your fitness journey. If you download the app through the link in the description or the first one to comment in the video below, you will get a free 14-day access to our app. Treat yourself with our CureFit Life program, which can be the best addition to your fitness journey this new year. Okay, guys, moving on to our fourth movement. Okay, guys, the fourth movement is called squat bunches. What are you gonna do? You're gonna keep your feet shoulder width apart, feet slightly pointing outwards, not straight forward like this, slightly pointing outwards. Squat down, chest up, keep your core engaged, up, punch, punch, all right? This is what we're gonna do. Just keep the pace a little high, all right? Are you guys with me? Let's start in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squat down, up, punch, punch. Okay, now, make sure you're engaging your core, and when you're punching, engaging your obliques, your lats. Keep going, guys, and breathe. My beginners can do a partial squat and punch. Okay, keep going, guys. Stay with me. Last movement. Keep going, keep going. Few more seconds, guys. Almost there. Almost there to the finishing line in 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. Great job, guys. Done with the movements, done with all the four movements, done with our day one cardio challenge. Really proud of you guys. Congratulations to all of my athletes who worked out with me and finished and smashed this day one of the 10 days fitness challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed this workout as much as I did. Do pat yourself on your back, guys, you deserve it, as you have achieved what most of us just resolved to begin our new year with, but only a few determined ones actually implement them. I'm sure that this 10 days workout challenge will keep you motivated to pursue fitness, not just for 10 days, guys, but for the rest of your lives, all right? In tomorrow's video of our newest challenge, we have abs challenge for all of you. To get the best results, please perform all these four movements for at least 2 to 3 times and stay tuned for day 2's app challenge, all right? Which we will be releasing at 8 a.m. IST on our YouTube channel. Guys, do let us know what your newer fitness resolutions are in the comment section below, all right? And don't forget to stay tuned to our CureFit YouTube channel. Like the video, share the video, and subscribe to our channel. And you can also save this video in your watch later section or create a new playlist altogether so you can come back and do this workout any time of the day, all right? Don't forget again to subscribe to our CureFit channel if you haven't already. Hit the bell icon to get notified whenever we put up our videos. All right? Until next time, guys, do take care. Cheers, guys.